Good evening, Eagles fans. This is Ariel Bedford for TCC Athletics in Tampa, Florida, on the HCC Dale Baker campus after a 74-69 loss in the hands of the Eagles World Community Cal Talks. I'm here with assistant coach Lilavois. Coach, can you talk about tonight's contest in Tampa?
Yeah, we knew Hillsborough was going to come out hungry after we beat them defensively at our place. And we warned our guys, you know, being on the road, it's tough to win, you know, regardless of where you are. And on the road, it's even more difficult. And you know, they probably had this game circled. We knew if we gave them life early and allowed them to get in the rhythm, shoot the ball, then we were in trouble. They'd stick around, and that's exactly what they did, and they got the win today.
Speaking of the rhythm, Coach, early, both teams were hitting around 45% from three early in the first period. Was that kind of the message in halftime as well, based upon pregame, and then after like that shooting performance, and kind of like back and forth in that first half about, hey, the Hawks, you know, they're looking like they want revenge tonight?
The main thing we talked about at halftime was not relying on the three-point jump shot. You have to have balance against the zone. They went zone the majority of the game. We figured that would be the case. And we talked about getting the ball inside, and we had looks inside, but I thought we were too reliant on the jump shot. It gave them an opportunity to get out and run and get open.
Coach, what was your assessment of the team's execution in the last 2 minutes of the game?
Awful. Ours was awful. Theirs was much better. Both ends of the floor. We allowed them to get penetration and get for clean looks. And then offensively for us, spacing was poor. We got the ball around the basket and we didn't finish. So teams like Hillsborough, I mean any good team, especially at home, will make you pay. Hillsborough did just that.
And it looks like from the stats we have so far, Coach, overall it looked like it was 45-36. TCC got out rebounded. Was that a key to the outcome in your opinion? You know, the fact that ACC was a little more effective overall on the board tonight?
Always a factor in the game. We preach rebounding. Our guys know that if we have a chance to win, and there's no excuse, you know, being undersized, it does not matter. It's all about effort. It's a mindset. And rebounding numbers usually tell the truth and who wins the game.
And lastly, Coach, what do you think the team can learn from tonight's loss?
You have to respect the game, and you have to respect how difficult it is to win. And you can't just roll into a gym and think that you can come away with a win. I mean, the effort, the focus, the toughness, if it's not there every night.
Appreciate the time.
Yeah.